the class and things. Hello, it's so nice for pleasant you to join me tonight. So I know that with tap there's lots of different levels, from never done tap before to did a little when I was younger. So what I'm going to try and do is I'd like to keep the tap a good way of getting fit as well. Tap's fantastic for that, it's very good for cardio. So I'm going to try and keep it nice and moving. I'd like to keep it moving the whole time through. So what you'll find is you might have an exercise where I'll explain it, then we'll do it slowly, and then during the exercise we'll get to practice the steps, and then they have the option to speed up and go faster and do the step a little bit quicker. So that's how I think it's good to learn tap, or get it into muscle memory. But also, if you've done tap dancing before, all of a sudden your legs will start going, ah, I remember this one. Yeah, and I'm sure if you've all got kids at baby ballet, if they come to tap classes, and especially in the tap to point kids, if they're at tap classes, you'll be aware of all these, lots of these steps. You'll hear them, the names of all of these steps coming up. Yes, yeah, so let's get started. So I have my tap shoes on, but don't worry, you can practice it in socks. You can try with some trainers on, yeah. But I'll be making lots of noise, so I'll have to call over my tap shoes tonight. There we are. So we're going to start to make sure our ankles are nice and loose and relaxed. Yeah, there we go. Show you my white calves. We're going to keep those ankles nice and relaxed. It's so important in tap that we have this loose ankle. Unlike ballet, where they're nice and strong. They're strong in another way. We want them nice and loose. So we're just going to give our legs a little shake out first before taking these steps. Next, give those ankles a little bit of a shake out. And the other thing that's important in tap is nice, relaxed knees. Yeah, we want that nice, bouncy, relaxed feeling through our legs. So the whole time we're standing and foot comes out in front, just think of this supporting leg, nice and relaxed, and everything comes from the ankle. We don't take it from the whole thigh, and if we're doing our shuffles, for example, we would be using it from the knee. But all our taps come from the ankle. So this exercise I'm going to do now is great for warming up those ankles, getting those tap sounds back in our body, or for the first time, getting used to those taps and what the ankle's doing, and we'll be getting some beats in there as well. It's perfect for your timing. Tap, I'll be counting, I don't think I've got any 3/4s or funny time signatures tonight, so I'll be counting 8s or 4s and 2s and 1s. So we're going to start with our taps out in 8 first. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, sorry, 16. Second side, 1, 2, 3, 4, again 5, 6, keeping that ankle nice and relaxed, just the ankle, just the ankle, just the ankle, and close. Out to the side, toe taps to the side. So find that nice position for our balance, over the legs, and out, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, come back. Parallel position, then we're going to do our toe beats. Yes, we have 1, 2, just the toes lifting off the floor and tapping down, da, 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 da. Now get those heels working, the exact same, tapping those heels on the floor, heel beats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, as you can see, I'm really sitting into those legs and that plie in those knees. Then we have our little toe taps with our twist. So the leg, we start moving, foot's tapping, but the whole hip's moving with it. We go in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, and 5, 6, 7, 8, change sides. side, 8 with the toe beats and the heel beats, 8 with the switches. Then we're going to do it in fours. So we'll always close on the last count of the phase. Out for four, in for four, then toe beats. 1, 2, 3, 4. Heels, 2, 3, 4. Toes and toes. Then the last one is up to one. But by that point, the steps in our body's starting to get used to these steps. We have 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yes, and it's getting the heart rate up. We'll be moving, these feet will be working. All right, let's go for it. If at any point it's too fast, just come back. No, I'm going to just keep counting in these eights when I start going a bit faster. But this is just nice and relaxed. You've got to work for your what feels more comfortable for yourself. And the main thing about this is to have fun. Here we go. All right. We can also play a little game of name the tune tonight. I've got a nice mix of tunes. And it's just have a listen and see if you recognise the song. It's all our backing tracks tonight. Here we go. All right.
Seven,
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, step. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, step. Then we've got 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, step. 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, step. 2. Now for the ones, we have 1, 1, hop. 1, 1, hop. 1, 1, hop. 1, 1. Yeah? So really, da da da. Music on.
Your feet.
I know it gets a little bit speedy, doesn't it? But it's good to challenge ourselves, see where we can go with this move. Fantastic, especially when those feet start going out and in. All right, fabulous. Let's go on. We're going to start learning, or relearning, our shuffles. Yes, this again, we'll start slow, and I'll be working at two or three speeds, depending on how we get on. The shuffle is the front of the foot. If I've got my tap shoes on, it's the tap, the ball, that's what we're using, the ball of the foot. That's a shuffle, yeah? The heel doesn't touch the floor. I should have my dance, here we go. So the heel doesn't touch the floor. It's brush, 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 brush. In American tap, we go stand, stand. Yes, it's brush. Brush forward, brush back. Brush forward, brush back. Brush forward, brush back. Yeah? Brush forward, brush back. Brush forward, brush back. Is it brush forward, brush back? Yeah? So we're going to be working. We're going to start on a slow speed. Yeah, the arms just keep them relaxed and tap. It's not like ballet, we've got to be so placed. We're just going to keep them relaxed for this class and concentrate on getting the muscle memory back to, or into these legs. So we're just going to have a shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Working our balance here. Yeah, we're going to be doing eight, change. Other side, eight, one, sorry, seven, two, three, four, and don't forget, we want the sound. Seven and eight. We want the sound the way here and on the way back, yeah? Da, 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 da. That's a nice relaxed tap to ankle. There we go. So we're doing those. Shuffle steps, eight. Then we're going to be having shuffle step, shuffle step, shuffle step, shuffle step, shuffle step, shuffle step, shuffle step. So we're doing shuffles alternating. Try our shuffles, a little bit faster. Then we'll try our shuffles to the side. Again, with that lovely balance, using the forward and back action. Again, over to this side. Yeah, I call everything out and we do it so, and for a long time to try and get it back into the body. So we're going to do our shuffles out to the side, then we'll have it alternating. Shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, step. Shuffle step, shuffle step, shuffle step, shuffle step. That's good practice there. Then it'll get a little bit faster. Then we're going to try our shuffle ball change. Okay, lots of this exercise. We have our forward, back, ball change. Now a ball change, for anyone who's never done tap before, we have our shuffle. So brush forward, brush back, step back, step forward, yeah? Shuffle, ball change. And it's saying a ball change, you're on the ball of the foot, and then you come back to this foot, yeah? Shuffle, back, front. Shuffle, back, front. So you'll be using the same leg. Shuffle, ball change, then we'll have a stamp, clap, clap, I'll call that out. Shuffle, ball change, stamp, clap. Let's just practice all these steps. Get some music on, dance along, we can have fun doing these steps. And shuffle.
Shuffle,
shuffle, shuffle, shuffle, shuffle, shuffle, stand, other side, tap, shuffle. teaching you something really, really fast, and we're like, oh, what's this? Get those basics in first. So we've got our, we ended up with a shuffle step, shuffle step, to the side, to the side, to the ball to shuffle, shuffle, ball to shuffle. There we go, and you can do that at both of those speeds. Lovely! All right, moving on. Let's try some crab rolls. Yes, here we go. So, I'm going back to the 80s with my music for this one. We're going to be up, up, down, down. Toe, toe, heel, heel. We have toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, heel. Now that's our first speed. We well then, when we're comfortable in our legs, we'll start our toe, toe, heel, heel, and we'll wait to get that in our bodies. Toe, toe, heel, heel, we'll have a pause. Toe, toe, heel, heel, have a pause. Toe, toe, heel, heel. So we're really going up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. I like to say them to just up and over. I don't know why, these are kind of the set arms that come out with a calf roll. Then we'll have our up, up, down, down.
And then we're doing that push back. And you're making that nice gap. Getting that
why Americans call that step a spank. It's like you're spanking off the floor. It's like, yeah. Yeah, so you put your big brush, big brush, big brush, big brush. We have seven of those, then we'll set and try on the other side. Really getting those rhythms and those feels into the legs while we're working our legs, working those ankles and knees. Stick. Then we have our big brush, stick. Change.
Shut up. Thank you.
There we go. All steps there we've done already tonight. Bring that arm in, over and up, and sit up. There's something through the